Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another video of the Blue Jays game versus the Royals last night. And the Blue Jays have won 2 in a row. They beat the Royals last night, 9-2 last night. Vladimir Guerrero had a big game tonight. He hit a grand slam home run against the Royals. And then I 4 RBIs, and I hit 11th, that his second grand slam of the year, of his career, and that his 11th home run of the season. The Blue Jays did very well. Most of the players got hits in the game. Most of them got walked. The Blue Jays made 2 errors in the game. And the Kansas City Royals, they got some hits too, but they did not got enough points in the game. They only got 2 runs in the game. So Kansas City lose that way. Both teams have made errors in the game. Both teams made errors in the game. So yeah, they two errors in the game.
But it was a good game for the Blue Jays. They got the second win of the game, and today they were looking for a sweep against the Royals tonight. So we'll see what's gonna happen tonight. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys later on tonight. When the Blue Jays take on the Royals for a sweep in Kansas City. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye for now.